In this video, we will learn to find all solutions of the equation square of tangent of x is equal to secant of x minus 1. Given to us, square of tangent of x is equal to secant of x minus 1. Moving secant of x minus 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us square of tangent of x minus secant of x plus 1 is equal to 0. We know the famous identity square of tangent of x plus 1 is equal to square of secant of x. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us apply the above identity. In above equation, we get square of secant of x minus secant of x is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor, secant of x in the above equation gives us secant of x times secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. The above expression gives either secant of x is equal to 0 or secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Let us first find the solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of secant of pi upon 2 is 0. We also know value of secant of 3 times pi upon 2 is 0. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi. Taking minus 1 from left hand side of the equation to right hand side gives us secant of x is equal to 1. We know value of secant of 0 is 1. So, the solutions of the equation square of tangent of x is equal to secant of x minus 1 in interval 0 to 2 times pi are 0, pi upon 2 and 3 times pi upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.